Microsoft product keys used to be treated like gold. You'd write it down on a piece of paper and you'd hide it somewhere. Or you'd freak out if you lost your product key and your authentic holographic CD. But not anymore. When you upgrade to Windows 10, you're not going to find a product key anywhere. And no matter what your hacker friends tell you, you will never find it. I'll tell you what you get instead. After you upgrade to Windows 10, you'll get something called a digital entitlement or a digital license. What this means is that when Windows activates, it'll actually look at your system and keep a record of what's in there so that it recognizes your PC if you ever need to install again. So sorry, pirates, you can't sell this to someone else, but the legitimate license is good for as long as you own the device. Now, you can upgrade your system with a hard drive or a graphics card, and that won't affect your digital license. But if you swap out the motherboard or something fundamental, you'll probably have to contact Microsoft to reactivate your license. Now, if you buy a retail copy of Windows 10, you'll get something that looks like a product key, but it'll turn into a digital license once you activate. The only place where you'll probably see a good old-fashioned product key is if you buy a new Windows 10 device, in which case you might find one of those shiny little stickers underneath it. And as for your hacker friends, yes, there are utilities that can help you find product keys for software, and they used to work with Windows, but they do not work with Windows 10. And if you try, all you're going to get is a generic product key that is totally useless. So, if you're going to miss product keys, tell us all about it at answer@PCWorld.com. But as for me, I am glad that product keys are out of my life.